fight for humanity, only so you can rule it. Pitiful.
We are nothing but a phantom playing a vengeful god. You disgust me.
Return to nothing.
Look at them go. Gill is powerful, but Orochi is really a force of nature. I wonder why it collected so many data from this monster.
We're down to 24.
I thought it'd be less than that by now.
Stand firm, human. Beat them.
Despite the extra help, we could use more.
That'll work.
We're back on the other island.
Gill moved us here? Why?
It don't matter to me. What matters is our friends needs us.
Let's end this.
I've got your back, Alex.
Yoshi. Ikuzo!
What I foresaw has come to be. Orochi has returned.
Orochi? The Orochi of legend?
So he was the presence I sensed. Interesting.
Interesting?! Orochi has found a way back into this world, and you're intrigued! You foolish little...
Yagami-san!
Don't touch him! Orochi's return has caused his cursed blood to act up.
I can control it a little. For now.
I hate to leave the others, but maybe we should move away from this area.
That would be wise. Moving Iori out of range of Orochi should help. If Iori loses his mind, he'll become an uncontrollable beast.
That could be interesting.
I'm still not sure I can move all of us.
I'll take Iori and the young lady somewhere safe. I have more than enough energy for one transport.
If we're going to do something, do it fast. My blood enrages.
You two, follow me.
Right.
Remain still.
Wait a minute. What are you do-
You good guy types. It seems you rubbed up on me. I can't leave those other fools alone. Then again, I didn't come this far to run from the excitement.
What? That little fool! She moved us and stayed behind!
Abunai!
Yuki? How'd you get out here?
Sorewa... It's a long story.
What the heck? Yagami, you're still alive?
Nice to see you, Lightning Rod.
Don't push me, Rooster Boy.
Easy, easy! He's got bigger problem now!
If you want the girl, take her.
For now, she's safer up here. But try anything, and I'll end you.
Just like you did in the tournament.
Good lord, I hate him!
I thought so. Go, your friends. I'll watch the girl.
The earthly elements to my followers before. Did you think you could harden me with them? Die.
He's finished.
You, human.
I don't fear you.
You will.
Solarisa!
Dark energy. Impressive.
You stayed? No matter. It's time to seal you again.
You're too treasure short of a threat to me. And your two holy warriors can only do so much.
Don't mock us, you snake.
Was that of science and doubted me. At least I'll make a believer out of you, boy. Farewell.
Oh.
some